The Drum and Bass Mix with Charlie T.
Time to hand over the reins for the next 30 minutes to one of Hospital Records' finest in this week's Drum and Bass Mix, Unglued. Not only is this man one of my favourite sonic masterminds, but he also makes incredibly gorgeous soulful drum and bass as well, so I cannot wait to see what he's going to treat us to in this mix. It could be anything. Take it away, my friend.
It's a warning, yeah. It's a warning, yeah. So I'm leaving, this world behind.
Sound like the military leather burst. Rhythm, you never got hell of a
isn't it?
You know my thing, good boy.
Don't swim, you're gonna get off that man right now.
and exciting. That's what we like it, don't compromise it. The boy didn't say they wanna stop my mighty crack. Right up levels and I'm acting. The people are getting exciting. That's what we like it, don't compromise it. The boy didn't say they wanna stop my mighty crack.
Stop your feet, let's sit down.
Planets Unglued in this week's drum and bass mix for you, playing a lush array of sounds for us as I knew he would. Some of my favourite bassy productions from this guy that have ever been created, actually, and also soulful selections as well, because he can do everything. Rumour has it that he's also got an album coming out later this summer. Unglued. Let's get back in.
Thank you.
drum bass mix for you this week. And if you're listening to this and thinking, do you know what? I quite fancy getting my hands on some of these cheeky IDs, as we love to do in the world of drum and bass. Well, we've got you covered. Head over to BBC Sounds, search drum and bass, you'll find this mix and also a full track list with them.
Tell you what I did last night. I came home, say, around a quarter to three. Still so high, hypnotized, in a trance from his body. So buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought
knock. Booyaka, booyaka.
Thank you to Unglued for the last 30. I absolutely smashed it. And you know, it's been such a joy to watch this guy's journey. I remember when he first played Arcadia for the first time at Glastonbury, he was still working as a physics teacher, now doing music full time and about to drop his second album coming this summer. Cannot wait. Big thank you again. And Decibella up for you next tonight.
Thank you.